beyond the light, eternally searching, consuming innocence. In the cover of blackness.